The records thus far. I am 20-18 on the season. Chris is 13-25. Chris went 4-7 last week. I went 6-5. And let's start off with, you know what? Let's go down to Texas. Texas going to TCU. TCU, a 5-point home dog, total of 65 here. It's a 12 p.m. Eastern time kick. And Chris, last year, TCU, of course, gets the win in Austin 33-31. TCU, however, on defense this year, just atrocious. The Horned Frogs, 7-3 straight up and against the spread in their last 10 against Texas. They have had Texas's number forever. I mean, just as long as they've been in the Big 12, they have been able to take it to the Longhorns, and they take great pride in destroying that bunch. Steve Sarkisian, of course, the new coach. Man, I'm going to go against every betting trend, every trend in this series. I'm going to take Texas minus the 5 here. I'll probably regret it later. But look, TCU number 125 in EPA per play defense. Everything that Texas does well on offense, which is run Bijan Robinson and throw the ball deep, those are the two things that TCU cannot defend. Now, within a week, can they find a way to shore that up? Because this same issue, remember, this TCU defense gave up 32 points to Cal. Cal does not score in the 30s, and yet they did at TCU. So while every trend is telling me to take TCU, man, I'm going to take Texas here and trust that this offense with Casey Thompson is rocking and rolling. Who you rolling with?
I'm going with Gary Parish. I'm going with the trend. Going with the Horned Frogs. I'm going with the voodoo, man. Listen, you use analytics. You can use your brain. That's fine. That's not fun. That's not fun. That's fun. And I'm going to roll with the guy that I want to roll with. Nobody. Listen. Dan Wetzel, Pat 40, Pete Thamel, brought us some. Listen, there's not a man alive that can hike his britches up the way Gary Patterson hikes his britches up and gets ready for a coaching call. Okay? Nobody alive. There's not a man alive that can do that. I'm going with that man right there.
I can understand.
He's going to have something up a pants leg.
No, you're not wrong. You are not wrong about that, my friend. It does scare me because, of course, we saw the record 7-3 against the spread, straight up one straight up last year in Austin.
It's like clockwork. He plays like crap the week before Texas, and they play like world beaters the week of. I can't explain that. I don't know anything about that because their opponent changes all the time. Sometimes the good opponent, sometimes the terrible opponent. It doesn't matter. They play like trash the week before Texas, and then they play like world beaters the week of Texas.
You are not wrong.
I'm going with the mystics of the world that are controlling football games. It ain't coaches, it ain't players. It's the gods that handle this stuff. Going with them.
I don't believe you're wrong at all. Let's move to the next game here. By the way, you're rolling TCU plus 5. I've got Texas minus 5. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.